Hello again from New England, right? Been a few weeks since we reached out to you about the whole DAAM debacle. I'm not gonna lie, we were pissed off about this Sagon Shapiro sticking his thumb in our eye with that 3.0 Pootsie. But part of it was personal, right? Not a word about the paneling? I brought a guy up from West Hempstead to do that. But I digest. You did it, Ray. We got 1.0 rare unreleased goods. And what a show. The debut at Deer Creek. This show has everything. The sacred and the propane. A theme opener. ABCD bag. A funky pieite. A real Reba jam. A sweet, strange design. How about that Bowie, huh? I don't know what Phrygian modes Trey was jamming in, but Maron, we got a nice yen, albeit obviously without the Chevy Lumina, and two classic rock covers. For those who were old enough to have seen Zeppelin in Flushing Meadows in 69. You made everyone happy, Ray. And not just that Gavon Wolfenhaus. All the fans. Propaganda. Smooth and total sound. Simon Cowabunga. That broad from Denver with the name about money. I can never keep it straight. So, salute, Ray. Oh, excuse me. I'm parsed. Ray, we don't know exactly what expired between you and little Kevin, whether you threatened to have him clapped in irons, but we're all happy that you ratified the situation. You single-handedly saved DAAM. It's like a phoenix rising from Arizona. You proved yourself to be extremely effective, Ray. The fundamental question is, will I be as effective as a fan as you are? And I will be. Even more so. But until I am, it's going to be hard to verify that I think I'll be more effective.